My name's Steve Kolb. I am a physician scientist in the Department of Neurology and also in the Molecular and Cellular Biochemistry Department at Ohio State. We have a number of clinical trials in the ALS clinic. I always like to talk about research studies as being either clinical trials. Those are basically the experiments in humans where we're testing to see whether or not something works or not. And we have a number of those available. We're a part of a national network of clinical trialists in ALS and have the opportunity to participate in those. But there's also a second kind, which is the what the heck is going on with me type of research, and that's the basic science research. Right now we're doing a project where we are taking small skin biopsies from patients who have ALS and other motor neuron diseases. We bring those fibroblasts back to the lab, and now we have the technology along with a collaborator here in Columbus, Brian Caspar, and we are able to turn these fibroblasts into a type of stem cell. And basically, stem cells are cells that don't know what they want to be when they grow up. And what's fun about those cells is we can turn those into relevant cell types so that we can understand what's going on in ALS. Cell types like neurons or the cells that support neurons, glial cells. And those are sort of a starting point for us to ask specific questions about what the heck is going on and how can we stop ALS in patients who are right there in clinic, and for whom there is not necessarily a genetic diagnosis already.